Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. If you are watching this, you are probably dealing with the Windows Update error 0x80073701 on your Windows 11 system, and trust me, I know how frustrating that can be. Windows Update errors can block you from installing important updates, and that error code is one of the most common issues that people face, but don't worry, I am here to help. In today's video, we're going to walk through several methods to fix this error and get your Windows Update working again. Let's start with the simplest solution first, restarting your PC. I know this sounds basic, but sometimes a quick restart can solve many update-related issues. So go ahead and restart your computer, and once it's back up, try running the Windows Update again to see if the error has gone away. If it does, great. If not, let's dive into some more advanced steps. The next thing I want you to try is running the Windows Update Troubleshooter. Windows have a built-in troubleshooter that can automatically detect and fix common update issues, including the error 0x80073701. Here is how to use it. First, press the Windows key, then go to Settings. In the Settings window, click on System, then scroll down and click on Troubleshoot. Now click on Other Troubleshooters, and under Most Frequent, you should see Windows Update. Click on Run next to it and let Windows scan and fix any issues it finds. Once it finishes, restart your computer and check if you can update now. If the troubleshooter didn't fix the issue, let's move on to another method, clearing the software distribution folder. The software distribution folder holds temporary update files, and sometimes these files can get corrupted, causing errors like 0x80073701. To clear this folder, follow these steps. First, press the Windows key R to open the Run dialog. Type services.msc and hit Enter. This will open the Services window. Scroll down and find Windows Update. Right-click on it and click Stop. This will stop the Windows Update service temporarily. Now open File Explorer and navigate to see Windows Software Distribution Download. Delete everything inside this folder, but don't delete the folder itself. After that, go back to the Services window, right-click on Windows Update, and click Start to restart the service. Now try running Windows Update again to see if that fixed the issue. If clearing the software distribution folder didn't help, it's time to try using the System File Checker SFC tool. SFC scans and repairs corrupted system files that might be causing the update error. To use SFC, press the Windows key, type CMD, right-click on Command Prompt, and select Run as Administrator. In the Command Prompt window, type the following command and press Enter, SFC/scanout. Let the tool scan your system, and it might take a few minutes to complete. If any issues are found, SFC will attempt to fix them. Once the scan is done, restart your computer and check if the Windows Update error is gone. If SFC didn't work or didn't find any issues, let's move on to the next step, running the DISM tool, the Development Imaging Service and Management Tool, or DISM. DISM can repair the system image and fix Windows Update errors that SFC might not be able to address. To run DISM, open Command Prompt as Administrator, just like we did before. Type the following command, DISM/online/cleanup image/restore health. This command will check your system image and attempt to repair any issues. The process can take some time, so be patient. Once it's done, restart your computer and try updating Windows again. Now, if DISM didn't resolve the issue, we can try a more targeted approach by resetting the Windows Update components manually. This method involves resetting all the core components that handle Windows Update. To do this, open Command Prompt as administrator again. First, we will stop the Windows Update service and the Background Intelligent Transfer service, or BITS for short. By typing the following commands, pressing enter after each netstop wowserv, netstop bits. Now restart the Windows Update and BITS services by typing the following commands, netstart wowserv, netstart bits. After that, restart your PC and check if Windows Update is now working. If the issue still persists, we can try one more thing. Check for corrupted Windows Update files. In some cases, the update files themselves can be damaged. To check for this, go to the Windows Update history, press the Windows key, then type Windows Update and select View Update History. Take a note of the updates that have failed and go to the Microsoft Update Catalog website. Search for those specified updates, download them manually, and install them on your system. This can bypass the issue and get the updates installed without going through the regular update process. So there you have it. Those are several ways to fix the Windows Update Error 0x873701 in Windows 11. Hopefully one of these solutions worked for you. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more helpful tips and troubleshooting guides. If you have any questions or need further assistance, feel free to drop a comment below and I will get back to you as soon as possible. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next video.